Here's the way. Good afternoon, UDA. I'm Zach Crabo.
And I'm Ethan Redinger.
Reporting for Trojan News Network.
Joke of the day. If pilgrims travel on the Mayflower, what do college students travel on?
What do they?
Scholarships.
Ooh, hoo, hoo. Reminder to all students wishing to ride the activity bus. You must sign up in the office by 12:30 p.m. each day.
Do you love theater? An informational meeting for the 2022 drama production will be held on Tuesday, November 30th, after school in the band room. Non-actor, these are still many ways to be involved. Working behind the scenes, see Ms. Kramer and Ms. Minnick with any questions.
Do you want to learn about careers and trades, apprenticeships, and lucrative careers working as an electrician? If so, join us on Tuesday, November 23rd during third period in room 109. Our speaker is Director for Central PA Independent Electrical Contractors. We need electricians across the state, and she represents electrical contractors right here in our part of the state.
We will offer an ASVAB military entrance exam on Friday, December 3rd period, 1 through 4. All sophomores will take in the cafeteria and juniors will take in the auditorium. Seniors who are interested in joining the military should sign up in the counseling office to take the test. See Ms. Nestor for more information on the exam and how it can exempt you from restarting on any Keystone exams.
For lunch on Thursday, we will be having...
And thanks for tuning in today, and have a wonderful week. And remember,
in the Trojan Nation, we are stronger together.
Bro,